Okay, we're gonna go inspect the hive. Luna, stay. Hi, bees. How we doing? So I'm gonna set this down.
Okay, and I'm gonna spray the opening when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. That's good.
Okay.
Only three quick puffs. Okay. I want you to do the inner hive.
Okay. Tell me when.
Get it in the hole. You'll hear them.
Yeah.
Okay. And so I'm going to turn this over. And then I'm going to lift this lid.
Do you want me to, is there any smoke that goes on?
Yeah, there, you'll want to spray in there.
Okay. I hear them.
Okay.
Got some little combs on there.
And I'm going to turn that over. Okay, so now I am going to open. I'm going to loosen one of these. There we go. I'm going to lift it out. Yeah, maybe latex gloves were better. But that'll be the next time.
Okay. I think I could do it.
No, there we go. They haven't started anything up here.
Looks like it.
So I'm gonna set it down. Little, huh? Ooh, they're all over this one. Yeah, so there we go. So I'm just going to move this one in and over. Oh, I feel honey on this one. Yeah, there we go. Come on up. And you got to keep the smoke going too. Oh, isn't that awesome?
Back legs are just killed.
There's pollen.
Yeah. They're finding pollen somewhere.
smoke.
Normal.
That's signs of swarming. That's why we put this new box in, I believe.
So be asking your questions while you're going. Is that a sign of swarming? You think it is?
No, it was. Because that's why we added the other box. And maybe these screens. Maybe they're adding in between the bottoms of the screens. Oh, here we go.
Yeah. Well, nothing.
These screens that I got from Jerry might not be right. So we might have to get some screens. I feel honey in this one. It's much heavier. And the last one. I haven't seen the queen, so she's probably on the bottom level. Okay, so I'm going to move these back in place. Smoke, please.
But it's fine. Oh, okay. What does smoke do with them? Is it safe?
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt them?
Well, you don't want to over-smoke them.
No.
Okay, so now we're going to inspect the bottom level.
That's not in all the way over there.
Yeah. Thank you. Now we're going to inspect the bottom level.
Okay. There's handles on each side.
Yeah. And I need you to smoke.
That's them, right? Here. it there. You're gonna have to go out more. It's gonna fall. It's gonna fall backwards. Better.
Can you spray, please? It's very light. Nope. Smoke, please. Just three quick puffs on the top.
Oh, three quick puffs.
Like this.
Okay.
Can you hear them?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
That's heavy. That's honey, man.
Yeah, I need latex gloves. These are...
Want me to smoke?
Yes. No. No.
Okay. Who's that one? That looks like a bigger one.
That's a drone.
Okay.
The queen has a...
A green mark.
Yeah. Shelly, spray, please. Just every once in a while, just can you spray me? You got to keep the smoke going, sweetie.
Okay, I didn't know. I don't know. They get a video or anything.
When you hear them start flying, or they're getting upset.
Uh-huh.
So I want to calm them.
Again?
Yeah. And me. Just every once in a while, just shoot us three quick puffs. Not on the...
Oh, okay.
She's in here. There's no doubt.
Yeah, they're here. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
There she is. And this guy's covered in pollen.
Yeah.
Let's move these back into place. Okay.
I don't know if there's enough.
Let me take the smoke and you can feed.
Okay. They needed it today, I think.
I'd lift it up a little so they can get out. Yeah, see?
Okay. You tell me that I'm still in, okay?
Yep.
Hi, guys. Yeah, they needed this, Mom.
They're getting it. We don't need it.
We don't?
With
why watering and all that, they're getting it?
They're getting it from the bird bath.
Okay.